Check out this design review for a brushless DC motor driver. This one comes from Zavi Santandreou, and it uses a Renesis microcontroller to control a motor driver. You're using a diode for O-ring. What you should do is add another diode on that 5-volt net so you really have true diode O-ring. You have these ferrites on references, and they are being used at low speed, but you should consider checking the output from ADC using a reference signal. The rest of the circuits look good, so let's just jump into the PCB layout. That looks beautiful. You've actually created a problem for yourself by trying to fit everything on 2 layers. Simple solution, just go to 4 layers, use internal ground planes, and you won't have to rely on the copper pour for ground. One area of concern is your USB routing. We see that there's a lot of impedance deviation all the way along this track. Next, I extracted the S parameters. You can see that we've got a lot of reflection coming up above 1 GHz. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Come find me on LinkedIn and send me your design or production files.